say, mister.
What is it, kid?
Could you please heat up this bottle of milk, mister?
Hello, Gus.
Hiya, kid. What do you hear from the mob?
Give me the usual and bed down on the onions. Gus is here. Plenty of tears. Not now. I'm busy.
But, mister, all you gotta do is put the bottle in hot water.
I said I haven't got time. On your way, kid.
Please, mister.
Go on, one with the Balfour. Hey, it won't break your arm.
Oh, all right.
Thanks a lot, lady.
That's okay, kid.
The milk's for my baby sister. She's over in the filling station with the folks. We're on our way to the gold rush. Pop says if we drive all night, we can make it by morning.
That so?
We're gonna stake us out a claim and get rich. You going to the gold rush, too?
Uh-huh.
How are you going there? In your car?
Yeah.
My name's Jubilee Davis, but they all call me Juby. What's yours?
Maisie Revere.
That sure is an awful pretty hat, Maisie.
Yeah, I kind of like that style myself.
Thanks ever so much, mister. Guess I'd better hurry. Gladys sure yells her head up when she gets hungry.
Maybe Gladys got the right idea.
Yeah. Well, goodbye, Maisie.
So long, honey.
Who are you trying to fool, Maisie? You ain't got no wheels, but I have. I got a nice beer truck with plenty of room on the driver's seat.
Yeah. You'd need space.
Say, I'm driving right through that gold town, too. Might take on a passenger if she had a lot of pep and liked a lot of laughs. You know what I mean?
Say, I know some swell jokes, and they tell me I'm as full of pep as a sand flea. The only trouble is I'm, what's that you call it? Allergic?
Huh?
Yeah. I'm allergic to beer trucks.
Was that by chance a crack?
Not by chance. What's the bad news?
20 cents.
If you take my advice, we'll get the exterminators in here quick. This is the first time I ever seen a termite big enough to drive a truck. Good night, all.